I'm Andrew McKean, and this is Record Quest. This year is all about Elvis. How do you get hundreds of pounds of the world's tastiest meat out of the backcountry without ruining your back or the meat? With good gear and a strategy that breaks down what can be a back-breaking chore into achievable parts. You have to understand the clock starts ticking the moment you hang your tag on a bull. Elk are big animals, and even on cold days, their carcass retains enough heat to spoil the meat. Plan to carry out at least a quarter of the elk at a time. I don't like to carry out heavy bones, so I usually cut the meat off the carcass and I pack it out in game bags. Save the rack for your final trip. But your real asset if you have to haul an elk out of the backcountry is a lot of good friends who owe you big favors. For even more Record Quest information, visit OutdoorLife.com.